Michael from Red Chair Diaries here. It's the 20th of March. I'm in Nova Scotia. You're out there. I want to show you a few things I bought today. I like legal thrillers, and for $3.97, I'm going to have the DVD of Michael Clayton. I liked this movie. I like George Clooney. I like it when he's trying to figure things out, like he is in this. And it's just very, very good. I mean, it is an Academy Award winning movie, isn't it? Didn't Tilda Swinton win the Oscar for this? Who was that for another one? Anyway, $3.97 at Walmart today. Hey, come on. I ran around until I got this today. It came out today, The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo, the American version, because I did watch the other three movies and have them on Blu-ray. And I know you've seen it, but it does say Blu-ray up there in a very small place. And which is nice. Blu-ray is actually typed out with the trademark sign and / DVD. I'd probably enjoy it. I've seen the other ones. This is the one I really wanted today. And when I went to Future Shop to get this one, which I think was going to be $19.99 for the Blu-ray, and this was going to be $22.99, it was going to be the best price I think I could find. They were down to their last three of this. Can you fucking picture that? I mean, really, the last three. And I had to go back to Walmart to get this one. And I told the guy at Future Shop, well, it is 2 cents less at Walmart. So they were sold out. Now, come on, how many people on a work day are running around Bedford at Sackville, Nova Scotia, trying to purchase that? Come on, how many did they have? So shady. But while I was in there, because it was a few dollars less than it was at Best Buy, I did go and get the Out of Africa Special Edition one. And, because it is the full, the 100th anniversary of the studio, obviously, film restoration for HD TVs. So I decided that I would get it. And I will show you the inside of it another day. I don't want to waste your time right now. But if you know anything about my channel, you know that Out of Africa is one of my top 5 favorite movies. I have the Laserdisc, I've read the book, I have the biography of Karen Blixen. She had more than one name, obviously. And I will show you everything I can find. I could find the biography today, which is excellent, by Judith Thurman, but I could not, and I could find my Laserdisc, but I still haven't found my copy of Out of Africa itself. And I'll show that to you on another disc very soon. Okay, we'll see you around the tube.